Scientists have proved that an adult playing with toys increases not only the production of endorphins in the body, but also the conceit of others. Seems they were playing some brain cracking game. Be careful. Games provoke cruelty, because according to statistics, most criminals played them at least once. A witty toy with a non-witty name. The developers are clearly 13 years old. Some more evidence of the fire in the modules. Apparently, the fire had spread even to the habitation modules. Quote erat demonstrandum. Seems that you still made the engine run. So this has complicated the identification of the deceased. Slightly. Winter is coming. I will mark it. Children again. Of course, I hope they manage to escape through this jam-smeared hole. Robots do not feel pain. Probably. It can't be said about this poor guy, anyway. Someone tried to take a bath in a drinking boiler without reading about the emergency water pumping system starting when waste gets into it. Both were sucked in to death. Did someone seriously try to escape using this rubber ring? The water contains alkaline detergents and aromatic salts. You can find this description in written sources. This is a ritualistic... Protection of the environment is a priority for mankind. A very useful thing in space. A masterpiece. Or rather, it used to be a masterpiece. I bet you've learned most of your survival skills from such games, haven't you? And here's the owner of the shuttle. Looks like this guy confused the toy wheel with the real one and tried to get away during the battle. I don't know anything about this person, but I can feel something genius about this toy. I've heard that this game has quite realistic shooting. I believe this coffin was using it as training material. I didn't know that the chief specialists of the liner were fond of scent. I've seen your registration data, of course, but did you really state your real age there? Such ground-based units no longer exist. They've been completely replaced by police robots. An extinct mammal of the Lagomorpha order.